There we go.
Okay, guys. I'm here with my good friend Thor Thunder.
Paranoses.
Great. And we're playing PT.
Trousers. That's what it stands for. Penis trousers.
So let's get into it. No, it stands for playable teaser.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh!
You didn't know that?
I used to be a cow. Oh!
2359.
No. It's almost... Oh, shit.
I hate this game because it starts off in a random position every time.
No,
it does.
It's saving. It's on my play file.
No, it does. I swear to you, it does save in random spots.
Yeah, I know. It does, but you're not playing from the beginning.
I know. Well, it doesn't matter anyways, because this could have happened the first time I played it. Hello, I'm villain baby fetus. You look like Thor.
Hi!
See?
You look a little bit more like my brother.
When you pick up your flashlight, the door's not supposed to close on you first thing. I've seen it. Look. Well, how do I look in?
I have no idea. Oh. Hit this one.
I just kind of observed that. Oh, look at this.
That's not creepy.
It's not creepy at all.
Try to move over.
Let's tell them to touch that door, Emma.
I'm scared! Move over a little bit.
This way?
No.
This way?
You can look into there. I'm scared! Hold me!
I ain't holding you, Thor.
I'm much bigger than you. Move over a little bit so you're a little bit more aligned. Isn't this one? I heard that the new Silent Hill's gonna have the guy from Walking Dead.
Yeah, it is. He uses face and everything. Something should happen. This door should be open.
Look at the baby!
Yes, Thor, it's beautiful.
Zoom in on the baby!
I am zooming in!
The baby has a little beautiful butt. I told you, looking at the beauty that looks.
I looked at my pretty. I just looked at my.
We have the windows open, and there are construction. There's like some construction going on, like right across.
Okay, Thor, you might poop your pants. Not yet, I'm just kidding.
I already did poop my pants. Dreaming.
Nope, this is where you're gonna poop your pants, Thor. I might poop my pants. Just don't.
Don't touch that dial now, we're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up the kitchen. You can't trust the tap water.
Oh man, that was cool. I love this station.
Oh, dude, my heart's pounding right now because I know what happens. I've seen people play this. So, I'm like, closing my eyes right now.
You're a pussy.
Hey, at least I'm playing it, Thor.
I know.
Yep, this is what happens.
I didn't say I wasn't a pussy.
This little killing took place while the family was at home.
He's really face-bombing hard.
This is even worse than Vanish.
We're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was cleaning up.
Oh. Thor, calm down, buddy. I knew exactly. Oh, she's eating me.
That sounds delicious.
That's not the end of the game. You still go on.
Oh, no, there's supposed to be like an advertisement at the end, isn't there?
Yeah, there is. That's why this is a playable teaser. Oh, God. Here we go again.
You keep on playing. I'm shutting the windows.
You know, I even expected that, and I still got scared.
I don't think I've ever been that scared in my life.
Okay, let's go. Don't worry, it shouldn't happen again.
What's up with your shadow? Like, your shadow's just glitching out.
Don't worry about it. She should be up here now.
Yeah, I know. I saw some screen captures of it.
Home on a Sunday afternoon.
There actually is a little thing.
I've only seen one people play it, and they only got as far as I did.
One people?
Yeah, Game Grumps.
You only saw one people?
Yeah, one people. Crab people.
Look at that.
That is a handsome devil.
You wanna not moan and groan?
Okay.
I wanna touch the dial now.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
No,
I'm going to piss myself.
204863. Stop moaning.
Sounds like a plan.
Stop. Is it? No, it's no. It's not 0 o'clock yet.
That's 12 o'clock.
No, military hours at 0 o'clock.
Yeah, 12 o'clock.
No, zero.
Yeah.
Hold on, Thor. Gouge it out.
Oh, I didn't see that. Cool.
I gouged it out.
I like women's eyeballs.
What's that say? Forgive me, Lisa, there is a monster inside me.
Somebody like me from this out there. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the copyright strike.
But you are. Hey, but sorry, but I am. Shut up, baby. We know. Your father hates you. I hear them when they call from.
Me. Just like a little bit down the line, like.
Oh, I know what that's.
I'm being honest. You're insane, man. He has pretty good handwriting.
He's not the one writing it.
Oh.
I'm just kidding. He probably is.
Yeah. Well.
Nope.
Lights.
I'm just kidding. I'm on a noper.
I am.
Thor is.
Oh. There's someone taking a crap.
Oh, yeah. There's a fridge full of blood.
Full poop.
It's not poop.
I'm pretty sure it's brown. Take a shower in it. Here.
Okay. Oh, it literally jumps on my face.
Cool.
Oh, I could taste it.
Oh, delicious.
Mm. Oh, the whole hallway is red now.
Oh, because you have blood in your eyes.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Poopy.
Now the baby's freaking screaming.
Is this the one where he starts talking like a man?
I could go in there checking the baby. Oh, that one's just swinging around now. Is she up there? Nope, not yet. She might not even be up there with my playthrough. It's different every time. I've seen people with a jump scare that happened to us a couple seconds ago. It happened the first time I walked through.
No, this is a safe game.
I know, but I've seen it happen for the first time they walked through the door. I think when I watched Mark.
There's more poopy!
Wow, that's swinging even more intensely.
Because he has to take the poopy!
Yeah, wow, this is like SCP one. What was it?
170.
Slender, whatever.
The SCP Slender Project.
Or whatever, the thing we walking down.
Combine the two competing horror genres.
No, actually, they have a Slender mod.
Yeah, but like, there's two different communities that.
I don't know if I'm missing something.
I'm quite sure. I'm huge into the creepypasta. I used to be huge in.
I'm obviously missing something. I shouldn't be repeating this.
I used to love the SCP community. And like now I'm just like full on like creepypasta community. Hello? Hi!
Oh, watch it. I'm gonna go over here. Watch this.
Have you seen this subway through?
L? I was missing
something. From such. Death Note? Dude, no, we're not safe if L's here, dude. L is a master detective.
Look, they're all missing. They're traveling. Letters are traveling now.
They better bring their luggage.
I can hear them calling me from L. I wonder what this is gonna say.
Heaven.
Obviously, because heaven has an L in it.
Yeah, it's silent.
It's silent. It's like, if you pronounce it, it'd be like, Helvin.
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 Shut up, baby! We did it! You're long, lol. Whoa, go back!
What?
You're shit in the hallway. Okay, go back. Keep on going.
There's footsteps, and those aren't mine.
Yeah, they are.
No, there's... Oh, shit, the fridge hit the side of the wall and scared the shit out of me.
I'm scared now. I would have pierced myself.
Dad, if you're watching this, I'm sorry for my language.
It's a 12 o'clock!
It's 0 o'clock!
I really want to curse now that you said that.
No! My dad could be watching this.
All bets off. Yes, all praise our Dark Lord. Satan.
Hello? Are you up there?
Is that Satan? Is that you, Satan?
Yeah, it probably is.
I'm more of a Jesus guy, but you know, if you want to take over our mortal land, you know, don't forget about me. Don't let me...
Oh, this is where your stuff goes wrong. You start running.
Don't shove it up my poopy.
But guess what? You know the trick. People running like this for hours. What the trick is, you turn around and just run back.
Huh.
I think.
Ah!
I've seen people run back and they...
Poopy!
Look at the eyeballs.
I just like seeing poopy. Poopy, poopy, poopy. That's a butt. No, go back. That's a butt.
It's gonna change when I go back.
It's a butt! Yeah, I might buy PT though. Because this is a pretty good tech demo.
Actually, it's not going to be called PT.
Sorry,
Silent Hill. They don't even tell you the name.
SL.
They just kind of show you.
No, it said PT. Like, oh, look, there's a bathroom. Take a poopy.
Still got the eyes sitting there staring at you. Baby?
Baby's gone. Baby had to take a poopy.
You can't see a reflection anymore.
Because you're dead. How many times do I have to say?
You've never told me he's dead.
Because he had to take a poopy.
What's wrong with you?
I have no idea. I say poopy when I'm scared. I'm gonna cry.
Never mind, baby.
No, turn back to that. I close my eyes.
Nope.
Only for a moment, and the moment's gone. Wait, don't you have to say something in the mic?
Like what?
I forgot. Like, that's actually part of it, though.
Voodoo, vodka, vigil, I'm saying a bunch of random words,
but poopy, it's poopy, you're supposed to say the word poop, wait, Silent Hill,
pizza
hut, sponsor,
maybe if I walk backwards, don't look backwards, just walk,
then they're gonna get you in the poopy,
this is gonna work though.
Gonna get you in your poopy.
Hey, there's a door like right here. Can't touch it though.
Because it's your poopy.
I can just run like this for days.
Legs for days, arms for men.
This room's all freaked up too.
What drugs are you on?
PT drugs.
All the PT drugs.
There's keys here. Just take those keys.
Take all the keys.
Get out of here, but...
Oh, get out of here!
Shh, listen! There was heartbeats!
Right round
when you go down
to my penis.
That's great, Thor.
Papa, Papa, Papa.
It's paparazzi.
No, it's obviously she's talking to her father and how she's a failure.
There's cobwebs. Look at that nice detail.
Shit, spiders.
I didn't say they were spider cobwebs. They're just cobwebs, bro.
Cobwebs are from spiders.
No, they're not. That was a creepy monster noise.
What's that from? Oh, it's from Mr. Creepypasta. My god, we're gonna put Mitch Creepy's link in the description, obviously.